Hello, I'm here with a small Dollar General haul. I rarely go to Dollar General, but I was watching a few YouTube videos, which I do a lot of, and a couple more Dollar General, but in one of them I saw like these runners, and I thought I'd go check them out because we have, I think, at least two Dollar Generals and two Family Dollars, which I'm not sure if they're all the same store here in my area. But anyways, this is the first table runner, $5. Usually table runners like this at like Big Lots will be around, I don't know, $10, $12, maybe even more. So it's got leaves and pumpkins. Same with this, same with this plaid runner, $6. And again, something like this, probably around like $10 or so at Big Lots. And even more so at other stores. My next item is this container. This was $2.50. They had another design, but I really like the pumpkins. And like a couple years ago, I bought one of these at Walmart with Christmas decorations on it, and like here it is filled with candy, but I can't remember what the price of this was at Walmart. And then if I take this, it's the stack right on top of that too, so that's cool. The other one I think had like leaves or something, so I don't know if I'll go back and get that one. My next item is a candle. $5, not too bad. It says it's caramel, apple, pie, pumpkin apple, and cranberry cider. And this candle is like 16 ounces. And it smells pretty good. And I like the shape of it. And my last item is this pick. And this was only $1. And I plan on putting this in a fall decoration that I made like 2 years ago now. And it's still looks good, so I'll be bringing that up soon. And I plan on putting these runners. Let me see, let me just grab this stuff here. I plan on putting these runners over here on this table. Hey Google, turn on dining room. I said turn on. Hey Google, turn on dining room. I'm gonna put these runners on this table. I think I'm gonna go with this plaid one once I start decorating for the fall. I got this table at Home Goods. I don't know how many months ago, but it's been a little while now. And I really, really love it. Look at these drawers. This I got on clearance at Walmart. Maybe like, I don't know, 3 weeks ago now or something like that. But yeah, that's what I plan on doing. And maybe taking this candle as well. I love candles. And putting it in here somewhere, somehow, or something. Well, anyways, I gotta figure this out. Alright, well now, thanks for watching. Bye.